1, 2, 3, 4.
What's up, Dallas? It's your boy, former NFL quarterback Dante Culpepper, hosting for my good friend Talan Sawyer's documentary release party. Man, come out and support a great cause. Hope to see you in the building. Peace.
D-Town, what up? It's your man, the real Rick Ross, inviting you out to my nephew, Talan Sawyer's documentary release party. Come holler at your boy. Be out there signing my book, taking pictures, popping bottles. Let's get it in, baby. Peace.
Yo, yo, Dallas, what it do? It's your boy, Talan Sawyer, former Minnesota Viking from that boot state, Louisiana. Throw your L's up. I'm inviting you out to my official documentary release party. The Talan Sawyer story before and after the game is going down December 20th at Fame Bar and Grill, Cedar Hill, Texas, hosted by my boy, former NFL Pro Bowl quarterback Dante Culpepper and the beautiful Miss Evelyn Jade. Special guest, the real freeway Rick Ross and 8-time Mr. Olympia Ronnie Coleman. All my NFL buddies going to be in the building, including your very own Dallas Cowboy, Greg Ellis, and many more. And you know it's for a great cause. All proceeds will be benefiting the Talan Sawyer Foundation, serving underprivileged kids in the Dallas metro area and other cities. Hope to see you there. One love.
It's going down.
No!
What up, what up? Want to give a shout out to all my sponsors, 720 Gamers, Team Lawrence, Fascination Studios, BMI Consulting Group, Slap, Stream My Events, The Imaginist, Ronnie Coleman Signature Series, the Talan Sawyer Bay Foundation, STI 720, FHM, also Cars World Foundation. Appreciate all you guys for making my event become a reality. 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 Reality.
Down he goes. Good. Third sack of the game. Talan Sawyer gets this one. Tony Williams has one, and John Randall has one.
Talan Sawyer, to me, is the most outstanding defensive lineman of all the Vikings the way he's been playing this season. He is fast. He's coming off the bottom of your screen. He can get to the corner quick. There he is on Geno. And he turns that corner, and he gets your hips turned, and he's by you. He is fast, he is strong, and he has moves, too. He's learning to use combination moves and come off one thing and set things up.
He's working against the rookie tackle, Geno.